of Kevin's mother. That's Kevin in, at the urn. This is the urn here. Margaret Shea. This is Jean Betty's. Shea family. Here, some pictures he put there. Larry. I guess he had a whole family. And I guess this is the family now. The brother, most likely. Yeah. Here's the computer. Yeah, I guess.
It's not going to work.
Not gonna work, he says. Die Urne beigesetzt. and the Schwister.
I have a couple more in mind, but I'll
all
take
right,
them.
Now, I'm even here. Having some balancing problems.
Well, that's okay.
Go to Perkin's, have a little snack. Inside Perkin's. It's got nice in here. Leave my fireplace to have now. Raj Cummings.
You want to?
So,
I don't know.
There's a guy that's here now.
Yeah.
Well.
To have, as they say in German, a little invis.
Papaya said we had so many last year, I still have a freezer for papaya. And bananas, we have some friends who give us a whole, give me a whole hand to hang on the tree.
They
I freeze
them. Depends on the fruit. Sometimes if we get a freeze, they just go. But at other times, we And down the street from me, there's a banana grove.
Never fails.
Live with those kids. These kids had no home anymore.
On the film also, what we are eating.
With them all.
That has to be taken.
This?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, that's the one that...
This is my dish. This is Rita's dish.
Now they've done
it.
Kevin's sweets. She has ice cream.
Oh my God.
Ice cream. And this is mine, lemon meringue. Pecans. Beautiful.
How do we get to Mr. Fassett?
Give me an overview. Royale, I'm trying to remember the connection.
Nope, we've never been there. Well, Mike has his laptop, we can look it up. We thought maybe if you had a few.
I just need to know the connection would be.
What you want to do is take Colonial.
Yeah.
Okay, this road, all the way in town.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
Just keep rolling all the way in town.
Well, we thought maybe you'd still be up there in Canada.
No, I would have come down for that. Yes, I would have. That was my family.
Yes. Well, it's certainly good to see you. Very good to see you.
I'm 74.
You like me? You got it.
I'm 74.